A Marine from Camp Lejeune will spend the next several months in the brig awaiting a military trial. 28-year-old Justin Abbott is facing military and civilian charges for indecent exposure. The Onslow County Sheriff's Office says that he exposed himself to children while riding alongside of a school bus. Camp Lejeune officials say that Abbott committed similar acts aboard Camp Lejeune, where he's a staff sergeant. Abbott is in the brig on base awaiting his next court date. Now, we wanted to know more about pretrial confinement and sent our Jacqueline Matter to get answers.
Behind this barbed wire fence is the Marine Corps Installations East brig aboard Camp Lejeune. Behind this steel door is an Onslow County jail cell. Both facilities ensure the same basic human rights and booking processes are similar.
Obviously, certain rights are constitutional rights and they have to be protected both in the military and on the civilian side.
But breaking down the differences really comes down to what happens next.
Well, the military system is different than the civilian system.
In the brig, inmates get access to the same medical care as all other service members. They're allotted more time for recreational activities and have individual cells, which often isn't the case in the detention center. The Onslow County Detention Center can hold more than 500 prisoners. The brig holds up to 75, averaging around 20 a day. But the biggest difference...
Prisoners don't get bailed out, so the only time someone in pretrial confinement can get released is if the commanding officer of their command, the magistrate, or military judge orders that release.
Another difference, females aren't housed at the regional brig here at Camp Lejeune.
They're then transported to the Onslow County Jail, and they stay there until either they go to trial, or if they're post-trial, they stay until headquarters Marine Corps directs that transfer to a different facility.
Marine prisoners can serve anywhere from 45 to 120 days in pretrial confinement. If convicted, they're typically held for up to 30 days awaiting transfer to a larger brig to serve the remainder of their sentence. Aboard Camp Lejeune, Jacqueline Matter, 9 on your side.
Now, Abbott will remain in pretrial confinement in the brig until his December 30th Onslow County court date.